Oh, shit. Okay, this is gonna be the last match for this little demo. I just said I was gonna go back and play it. We got three fucking Gokus on our damn team. And a pink Piccolo. Piccolo. Oh, Piccolo. Got him. Got three. He ran right into it. What a dodo head. Anybody that can remember where I got that from, your ass get a cookie. What a dodo head. Oh, these double teams are getting ridiculous. Piccolo. He's too cool for your opinions. How the hell did I put the damn stick to switch the damn... hitting me. That's because getting double teamed. He wasn't even paying attention where he was going. Get up. You came too late. I see what you were trying to do. Ouch. That hurt. In the face, Piccolo. Computer is stupid. Learn how to block, damn you. And imagine the damn cheapness we're gonna see in this. When the official game get out. Something just weighing down on me. Okay. Thank you, shit. Oh, 3 of them. Yes, triple pounded. The projectile's coming from somewhere down. Aha. Can't get a maximum. They're bunched up. Damn, how many people are after me? A good bit of them. Oh. Okay, I can't see what a... Pinkalo. And I only got four kills. Yeah, man, that's gonna be it for this Battle of Z demo. Just wanted to do a, just like a good handful of matches. Just to get a taste of what the multiplayer is gonna be like in the official game. And, I can say that it's something to look forward to. The only complaint I really have is, is with these fucking, with these raid connections. Because if it's going to cause people to get disconnected, and they're counting how many times you get disconnected, you know, it could be like a, some type of penalty for it. You know, otherwise, you know what I'm saying, what exactly would be the reason for them to even count it? You know what I mean? But, yeah, with that being said, man, hope you guys enjoyed the multiplayer. I did too, and, if everything works out, I'll be able to get the, game when it gets released on January 28th. Granted that they don't push the game back. But, yeah.